What's up? We are here in Circus Circus here in Vegas. This right here is David. I can't see because I'm too zoomed in, but he's over there. He's putting his stuff away. Daniel's in the shower. I'll let you guys listen to him take a shower. Yeah. He's in there. So we're walking through the room. We're just chilling. We just got here. The flight was awesome. We watched this movie with The Rock, Journey to the Center of the Earth 2. It's a view from our window. So you can see all this cool stuff right there. Right there, it's the Riviera Hotel Casino. They're rebuilding something over here that looks pretty cool. That's pretty cool. There's a little road by the highway rebuilding. So yeah, we're just walking through, checking out this awesome place. It's really cool. I got a text. Okay, now I'm just walking through the building and looking through. There's a TV, we're watching ESPN. So yeah. We're probably gonna go chill and go get food. So I will check in with you guys when we go get food. So we're outside. Just left the hotel. We're gonna go get some food. And I'm looking at David's taking off his pants and Daniel's watching him take off his pants. But we're over here. I'll show you what it looks like. That's our hotel. That's the hotel too. That's where we're staying in, that one thing right there.
You don't put this on Facebook.
I'm not putting it on Facebook. I'm putting it on YouTube. So we're, this is our journey, so we're filming it. How do you guys feel? Stop being a bitch! How you feel? Yeah, see? There you go.
That's good.
Circus, circus. Yes. Alright, so now we are outside the Mirage. Just walking around with people. Checking out everything. It's really awesome. It's friggin' hot. Tiger right there, but he's not here today. But that's okay, we'll go see him another day. It's really big. And there's some girls. And there's Woody. And he's got a Woody. There's the Harris Casino right there. There's a McDonald's and a Chipotle and a Panda Express. It's fucking delicious. So we're walking around. And it's hot. And we're gonna go to Caesar's Palace. So we can do the Blood Brothers thing on the roof with the hangover, because we can.
Yeah,
okay, we can't, but to show you the awesome shit. So many damn tourists, so annoying. But that's okay, because we're tourists too. Holy shit, it's Homer Simpson. There's David with his awesome glasses. Look, it's Homer Simpson. Holy shit. I want to meet Homer Simpson. There it is, the Forum Shops. It's cool. It's Homer Simpson's waving. I think we might go to Paris, Paris, New York, New York, so we can go on the roller coaster. Because we can't go on the roller coaster because it's awesome. It's a little party. And a security guard. Jesus. That guy looks like Jesus. Alright. So we're here in Caesar's Palace, where Caesar used to live. I'm gonna cut this off because there's cops. But, so if you can see, that's all the craps and the blackjack and the roulette and all that good stuff. Walking through this. That's the big poker room that you can't go in because we don't have a lot of money. That's really cool. That's awesome. Just showing all the cool slots machines and stuff. People playing blackjack, poker. This is awesome. So we're over here buying some watches. I'm gonna buy this one. I'm gonna try this one out right here. It's really expensive. $3,800. So we're over here. Gonna party a little bit. You like it? Yeah. David's on the phone. David's on the telefono. So we're just walking around looking at more slots because we have nothing better to do. We're gonna go on some roller coasters. I'll show you what it looks like when we get there. Alright, so we're over here outside now. We just left Caesar's Palace. We decided to leave Las Vegas. We're at the Eiffel Tower. Just kidding. That's Paris, Paris Hotel. We're just walking around. All these fucking drunk people. and it's really, really hot. Like, it's like 105 degrees or some shit. It's hot. But every time we find shade, it feels so good. Oh my god. So yeah, we're over here and walking through, just showing you guys. We're gonna go see that fight. We should go see that fight, guys. Today.
Is that boxing?
Boxing, yeah. Mexico. I hear the Eiffel Tower. Look at that. I can't even see it. I can't even see it. Can you see it? It's freaking awesome, I swear. Alright, we're gonna check in. We're gonna probably go back to the hotel now. It's fucking hot. We wanna go swimming. Alright, we're here at the club. We're dancing at the club, getting messed up. Wanna see? It's pretty awesome. Not gonna lie. So we're just standing here. Yeah. Alright, it's day two. It's like 3 o'clock or something. It's really hot, but we are actually about to go into the pawn shop. If you guys watch Pawn Stars, if you guys watch my last video, I do the video about the Pawn Stars. So yeah, that's where we're going right now. Hopefully we can get inside. If so, that'd be sweet. So I'm gonna take a bunch of pictures, maybe hopefully video inside. This is it. This is the pawn shop. Awesome. Alright, so we went to the Pawn Stars store. It was so awesome. And now we're over here at New York, New York.
This is the best casino so far.
Yeah, this is the best casino we've been to so far. I think next to Caesar's Palace. It looks so, like, really new and really modern and cool stuff. And unique, like, the buildings look really cool and there's cool shops. So now we're gonna go find the roller coaster and we're gonna ride it. It's really, really cool. The dude in there playing the piano is so cool. Look at all this stuff. Alright, we're over here just doing this. Friggin', it's so awesome. Chilling out here. So we're gonna go ride the roller coaster and check it out. So we just left the roller coaster and it was so awesome. And it was fast and the loops were cool and it was worth the $14. So if you're ever in Las Vegas and you go to New York, I suggest you go on that roller coaster. It's freaking awesome. Right there is the Statue of Liberty. Ooh. We went on that roller coaster. This is Statue of Liberty MGM. And over here, Tropicana and Excalibur. So we're just chilling over here. This is some bullshit. But yeah, so we're just gonna go walk around and find something to do in the city. Cause yeah, look at that, that's awesome. Alright, we're over here at the MGM Grand checking out the casino. We just went to the M&M store, got some candy, tried some candy. Checking it out. This is where Manny Pacquiao is gonna fight Bradley, I believe. As you can see over there, there's some things over there. So we're just walking around the store, we're just walking around MGM, just checking it out. Yeah, Pacquiao's fighting Bradley next Saturday, which would be awesome. So we're just walking through, trying to hit up all the wood, the big ones. And after this, we're gonna go to the Luxor. I'll show you guys the Luxor. That's the big triangle, diamond, pyramid-like thing. This is pretty cool, though. With some Starbucks, some late-night coffee extravaganzas when we are tired, because we are really tired. But yeah, it's pretty awesome. Walking around in the city, that's Excalibur right there. And that's all that right there. New York, there's Tropicana, we're doing that. We're just walking around, gonna go hit up the Luxor Hotel, which is the big pyramid triangle thing. Then we're gonna go to Jack in the Box Tacos, because Jack in the Box is awesome. So we're just gonna go do that, hopefully. And then hit back our hotel, chill there, and do other cool stuff there. Figure out club and stuff.
I like that part.
So it's gonna be really cool. I like how we can just walk along the road is awesome. So right there's the Luxor. There's Mandalay Bay. And that's Excalibur, and that's New York. New York, Tropicana. We're like in the heart of the Maine stuff. And that MGM Grand right there. We're walking through, we saw Pacquiao and Bradley. The ring that they're using and stuff is pretty cool. So we're just walking around now. We're gonna hit up the Luxor Hotel, like I said, and then we're gonna go get some food. And yeah, so we'll check in at Jack in the Box. Or we'll check in at the Luxor, because actually Luxor's pretty cool. Alright, so now we're at Old Town. We just actually got into a car accident. We just pulled up to get out, and the tour bus hit our taxi and smashed the door, basically almost off. But with that being said, we're over here in Old Town, Las Vegas. About to watch a concert go down. So maybe there'll be a cool concert and stuff, but right here, that's a cool canopy, but this is really crazy. I can't expect this. This is awesome. It's so cool. They're playing the Doors. It's so awesome. Right now, walking past Caesar's Palace, we're walking back to our hotel, listening to some Kanye West and Jay-Z, and it was awesome. We did some stuff we cannot talk about.
Really, dude?
No, we went to Old Town, and it was awesome. Ball so hot, Cass, you right. Ain't it, Jay? What's she order? Creme brulee. We're so cold. Desiree. Like every day, you job like mother like this, okay? Go shit, girl, have your hand. Alright, so we're walking around there, Caesar's Palace right there. I'm just saying. If you ask me, if I was a Mary Kate and Ashley. Was Louis my killer? Was drugs my Jilla? What's that jacket, Margilla? Now we're walking around Caesar's Palace, just rapping over here. We're going back to our hotel right now. And it's like 1 in the morning, but we're just enjoying the nightlife because it's fun like that, you know? That's the Mirage right there. And that's Caesar's Palace. I almost got ran over by a taxi right there. But we're gonna cross this right here and we're gonna go walk over here. And we're gonna chill.
Hey, you guys wanna check out a strip club?
And we're going. That guy just asked us to go to the strip club for a free limo charge. Not maybe next time, even though we did that already. There's Caesar's Palace. Yeah. Awesome. We'll check you in the morning because it's gonna be a long night, I guess. We're gonna hit the casino and go to sleep. Limo! Whoop whoop!
And all that jazz. That was good.
I don't know if you can see me, but this, I'm gonna make a wish, and it's gonna be for my family for letting us come here, and for amazing friends and all that good stuff, because this is a memory I'll never forget. So this wish is for you guys. Walking through.
I'll sue your ass.
David wants to sue me because I'm copywriting him. He's
he's afraid to show his beautiful body. But we're here. We're walking through Circus one last time. We're gonna go get some money, gamble a little bit. Probably not, but it was awesome. This hotel was pretty sweet. At least I thought it was pretty sweet. We thought it was a good one, but yeah. You know what? I have a dollar and I wanna play. So let's do this. One last game. All right. So I'll show you guys how to do it. You put your dollar right here. And then it takes your dollar, you put bet one, and then you pull the slot. Hey, I got 5 cents. Let's keep going here. Oh, I did it again. Let's bet again.
Oh my god.
Oh, bet one again. I keep winning. This might be my lucky day. Probably not. Ah. Here we go. Nope. Bet one again. Yay. No. Come on. Big money. No. You know what? Let's bet max. Here we go. This is it. And there goes all my money. But that's okay. It was worth it because I won $5 in that first pull, but that's okay. So now we're... This machine, you put your receipt in after you win your money, and then you get your money, and I'm gonna go get some change. I'll see you guys when I leave. All right, we're walking through Circus one last time. God bless you. Huh? McDonald's. Yeah. Going to McDonald's.
You don't
want
to go to Denny's?
Hell no. Too expensive.
I don't want any breakfast at McDonald's.
They don't have breakfast?
Yeah,
they do. Then we'll wait till breakfast is over. Only 30 minutes, right? Alright. We'll show you the city one last time. That club right there, the Encore, that's where we were at yesterday. And that's the Circus.
Right?
West Side, Tupac got shot here apparently or some shit. I don't know if that's true or not, but whatever. I don't trust people on Facebook. They usually don't know their shit. So I'm gonna look it up when I get home or watch a documentary. If I had my iPad, I could probably watch it on the plane, but no, my dumbass forgot it. But that's Circus. So we're gonna say, so long, gay boys, who's Circus? So long, gay boys! Alright, so I'm here right now at the airport. We're leaving soon. Sucks because I really don't want to leave. But we gotta leave. Like I say, what happens here stays here. You can see there's slot machines here. It's crazy. But I'm just going to the bathroom just to chill. Cause, yeah. But we're here leaving soon. It really sucks. I really don't want to leave, but we have nothing better to do. We're gonna go home. It was an amazing, amazing trip. And I'll probably catch in with you guys right as we leave. So I'll see you guys then. So I couldn't leave without playing some more. So I'm actually playing Star Wars. I put $5 in and it's not doing me well. Let's see how it goes. Ooh, one more bonus, please. Ooh.
A Star Destroyer is approaching.
We did it!
That's pretty good.
Look at all those wilds.
I only made $1 back, $150. That sucks. Big money. I might put a 20 in there. Let's see. You know, I'm gonna put a 20 in there. Let's try this. Okay, so right now we're on the plane headed back home to Chicago. As you can see, I'm right there, right by the wing. I don't know if you can see any of that, but look at that. Ah, it's the sun up in the clouds. There's the plane. I'm sitting over here. And David's sitting by Daniel. Daniel's
Hey guys, alright, so I'm home now. It's 1:11 in the morning. I've been home for a little while now, about an hour, 2 hours. I took a shower, unpacked everything, all my clothes, my souvenirs that I have to give to everybody, and everything. I was talking to David about some stuff, and we were just reminiscing on how amazing this trip was. It was fantastic. Probably, hands down, in the 21 years of my life, it's the most memorable and amazing thing I've ever done. Hands down. I can't put to words how amazing it was. It was perfect. The lights, the shows, the sights, and all the clubs, you know, seeing Deadmau5, Nero, and Steve Aoki, to seeing all the casinos, to seeing Old Town. I have, like, no voice. You know, Old Town and the cool psychedelic stuff going around above us with the lights and everything, with the Doors playing, and going to the other club that shall not be named, etc., etc. It was just amazing. So many memories, and I can't thank my amazing family for allowing me to go and for, you know, helping support my trip too in this vacation. And I love you guys so much, and I thank you so much for that. And I can't put to words how much that means to me. Like, how much it does. It really does. There was a point in this clip, you probably have seen it. There were some points in this film, or this vlog, basically, actually, where I filmed from my iPhone. Most of those came from yesterday. I filmed the first 2 days with my normal camera. And then whatever was filmed on day three, which was the Monday section of the 4 day part of this vlog, I filmed with my iPhone because I didn't have bring my camera with at all. And those clips are of the fountain and of the concert, basically the club excess, when we saw War and Peace and Steve Aoki. And I apologize for the sound and the really, you know, crappy sound and the crappy, you know, viewing quality, all that good stuff, because I know this camera's a lot better. I apologize for that in advance. So you guys probably wondered why that was like that, but that's okay. I didn't bring my camera with, because there was a lot of things we were doing without, that I didn't need my camera for. Like, we were going on the Stratosphere rides. I wasn't going to bring my camera. I didn't want to lose anything. We were going to the club. I'm not going to bring my camera with, even though I really, 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 really wanted to, and regretted that I didn't, because there's a lot of people with your cameras, and I could have recorded a lot better stuff to show you guys, but that's that. Also, the fountain as well, but that's okay, because I still got it on film, and no matter how crappy or the sound or the video quality is, it was still a memory, and you guys can share it with me. And I'm not going to lie to you guys, I actually broke down and cried after that, because being at the fountain, I had coins that, as you saw, that I threw into the fountain there, and it really broke me down, because it made me realize how happy that I am and privileged that I am to be part of an amazing family and amazing life and just amazing friends I surround myself with. And I cannot thank you guys enough for all your support and for all my amazing friends who might be watching this, and for David and Daniel and everybody else who means the world to me. I love you, each and every one of you, and I can't thank you guys enough for that. I just can't. It's, my love for you guys is immense. It's invisible, but it's the most powerful thing I can give, and I appreciate every single second of my life because of you. I'm gonna break down now saying this, so yeah, it's like 1:15 in the morning. I'm gonna crash. I unpacked everything, but there's a lot of stuff I gotta do, all my laundry, put away all the souvenirs and stuff like that. So I hope you guys enjoyed my vlog, and it's a longer vlog, but that's the point, you know, to show you guys what I did on my vacation, like I promised. So I did the best I can, and I appreciate you guys sticking with me with this crappy quality on my phone, but it's the best I can do, and it's a memory either way. So I appreciate that very much. And the theme song of my entire vacation was Calvin Harris's Feel So Close. We heard it so many times, and that song stuck. Also, Train, Hey Soul Sister, another song we heard millions of times on this vacation. Those two became our theme songs, basically, this whole trip. And I'm going to listen to those probably for the rest of the night until I fall asleep, because it's a memory I want to forget. I don't want to forget. It's a memory I don't want to forget. So, to all of you guys for watching, really, from the bottom of my heart, thank you for everything you guys have done. This includes my viewers, this includes my everyone on Facebook, YouTube, all the fans of my AK section of my life, and this is for all my amazing friends and my amazing family, and I can't thank my mom and my dad and my grandmother and for everyone for what they've done for me my whole 21 years of my life, especially this moment right here. And this is the biggest and most important memory I can probably can ever imagine, and I can't, it goes down to history as probably one of the greatest memories I'll ever have in my life. But that's the point of living an amazing life, because you go through life going through these phases, going through these memories, going through everything, and this right here, is the greatest memory I can probably ever say I've ever experienced. We were already talking on the plane ride back what we can do next year to up it. We're thinking about going to Hawaii, so we might as well start saving now. Can we up it and make that the best memory of our lives? Who knows? We'll see. But until then, thank you guys so much for watching this. If you can, please, when people ask, oh, leave me a like, leave me a comment, but can you please leave me some comments and tell me what you guys liked and didn't like? If you want to share, I can share and respond back to all you know, your guys' comments and whatnot, and tell you what I felt and what I did and all that good stuff, and I'll respond back, because it means a lot that you guys interact with me, and I love doing the same. So, it's been a great, amazing vacation. My hand's getting tired holding this. Yeah, this is the longest clip I've done so far. Yeah, so I can't thank you guys enough. I appreciate it. So we're gonna end this, because I bought this for myself, actually, as a souvenir, and it's a slogan, and it says right here, this little shot glass, and it says, "What happens in Vegas stays." And that, my friends, is exactly true. So until then, I'll see you guys later. And thank you again for watching. And it's been Alex, and Daniel, and David as well, and all of Las Vegas. And I will miss you, and hopefully I'll see you very soon again. And thank you for being kind, and I will miss you a lot. And thank you guys for watching.
Peace out, guys.